Magento PayPal Multicurrency by Meetanshi provides customers with the flexibility to make payments in multiple currencies and improves the user experience. Let's see how to configure the extension. Go to System, Configuration. If you haven't already configured base currency of the store, go to General, Currency Setup. Select base currency and default display currency and save the configuration. Now move to Meetanshi, PayPal Multicurrency and enable the extension and save the configuration. Now let's see how the front end works. First of all, select the currency of your choice for payment. Add the product to cart and continue to checkout. Add billing information, select shipping method and select the PayPal payment method. Click continue and you will be redirected to the PayPal payment page. Enter credentials and log in to your PayPal account. You can see the currency has remained the same even after redirect to the payment page. Enter card details and complete the payment process. You will be redirected back to the website with the order success message. So, what are you waiting for? Get PayPal multi-currency and provide your customers ease of payment in their preferred currency. Thank you.